officers have seen Sereños, Norteños, Bloods, Crips, and white supremacists for years. They started noticing a new gang. Paisa is basically a Mexican gang that started out as the anti-gang. A group of people joined against the gangs. That's how officers here say their membership grew. Officers say they've grown into a dangerous gang.